if you've been outside in the snow, you've probably noticed how bright it is, right? Especially with the sun's reflection on it. Well, that's why local optometrists tell us you need to take care of your eyes in the wintertime. We usually associate things like sunglasses and baseball hats with the summertime, right? But eye doctors say shielding your eyes is equally as important in the wintertime.
80% of those UV rays actually bounce back up and hit you in the eyes. And when that's the case, you can actually get a sunburn on the cornea. It's called snow blindness.
There are things you can do to protect your eyes. Those include using eye drops and wearing those sunglasses.